Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. Hope you all are fine in this quarantine situation. Today's lecture is for class 3 from general knowledge book. Open your book at exercise page number 6. Take help from the syllabus which is already hand over to you. Question number 1. Write down the names of some animals which eat plants. The answer to this question is deer, zebra, rabbit, camel and goat, etc. Question number 2. What is the food of lion? The answer is the flesh of the animals is the food of a lion. Third question is what do we get from the sun? The answer is we get heat and light from sun. Question number 4. Write down the names of any three animals living in a jungle. Answer is tigers, lions and elephants, etc. Question number 5. Write down the names of any three desert animals. The answer is rats, snakes and camels are desert animals. Question number 6. Where do the fishes live? Answer is fishes live in water. Question number 7. Where does the polar bear live? The answer to this question is the polar bear lives in snowy region. Now on the very next page, page number 7, there is an activity. From these animals, color the land animals brown and water animals blue. Shark, dolphin and fish are water animals, color them blue. Today's lecture is all about chapter number 1, Life on Earth exercise. Learn the exercise of this chapter by heart. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum students. Hope you all are fine in this quarantine situation. Today's lecture is for class 3 from general knowledge book. Open your book at exercise page number 6. Take help from the syllabus which is already hand over to you. Question number 1. Write down the names of some animals which eat plants. The answer to this question is deer, zebra, rabbit, camel and goat, etc. Question number 2. What is the food of lion? The answer is the flesh of the animals is the food of a lion. Third question is what do we get from the sun? The answer is we get heat and light from sun. Question number 4. Write down the names of any three animals living in a jungle. Answer is tigers, lions and elephants, etc. Question number 5. Write down the names of any three desert animals. The answer is rats, snakes and camels are desert animals. Question number 6. Where do the fishes live? Answer is fishes live in water. Question number 7. Where does the polar bear live? The answer to this question is the polar bear lives in snowy region. Now on the very next page, page number 7, there is an activity. From these animals, color the land animals brown and water animals blue. Shark, dolphin and fish are water animals, color them blue. Today's lecture is all about chapter number 1, Life on Earth exercise. Learn the exercise of this chapter by heart. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.